play for a team called the Chipmunks. I was like 4 years old. And the first thing that I remember is there was this drill where we had to dribble the ball around like a big box and just take touches. And I think the coach was like talking to my dad about me, and I could hear him talking. Like, oh, this kid's got his touches okay, he's 4 years old. And that was my first memory from playing.